first alert, a funnel cloud spotted in Colusa County. Video sent to us from a KCRA 3 insider.
This actually touched down and became a tornado. Let's turn to KCRA 3 Weather Plus Chief Meteorologist Mark Finan.
And it all happened around 3 o'clock this afternoon when a thunderstorm that popped up in Colusa County did develop that tornado. Let's go to KCRA 3 HD Live Triple Doppler, and I can show you where that was. And Dan Shively's up in Live Copter 3 HD, and Dan's been in the area where we've been seeing a lot of that activity. Dan? Actually, we'll get to Dan in just a second. First, let's go to Doppler full, and I'll take you into the area where we did see the tornado. Let me zoom in on that for you, and then I'll do a time lapse over the last 3 hours, and you'll be able to see that big thunderhead that developed just to the west of I-5 and near the town of Maxwell. We've had a lot of pictures in. We've had a lot of confirmation from people on the ground that did see the tornado, and there was also quite a bit of hail with it. It moved on to the east. The first tornado warning was set to expire at 3:45. The National Weather Service extended it to 4:15 this afternoon as we continue to see rotation in that storm to the north of the Sutter Buttes. Now that storm has dissipated somewhat, although we are still getting quite a bit of heavy rain and hail from that, but no more signatures of funnel clouds or hail.